In this video, we're going to talk about a banded split squat. I've got Sarah stood with the band pulling across her body around that outside knee. Sarah's going to step back into a split squat position, and from here, she's going to lower her back knee down, making sure her front knee is not pulled in and does not go over the toes. She's just going to come back up, and then we're going to repeat that movement over again, making sure the glute is working and the knee is nice and stable.